on in, kid. Give them both barrels a charm.
Wouldn't try anything less.
Nice jump, bud.
Today is a fine and fabulous day. As all days, and so may it be. Praise be, my people. What do you want? Praise be, my people. Praise be. Now, I come in peace to discuss the merit of glory and interest you in eternity.
Praise. I only have one bullet, dude. Fucking ended in the ass cheek. Oh, okay. Where? There you are. You tried. Fuck. I'm trying. Got him. Where is he?
Empire would have heard that, they might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's search these wagons, okay?
Nothing in that wagon.
You got anything?
Not yet.
This one looks good. Search.
Here. Come on. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep.
Thank you, bud. Oh, I'm driving. Yep. Okay. Working on it.
Come on. G up. Fall in. Hey, riders, coming our way.
Okay. Keep a cool head.
What's a black feller doing coming out of Shady Bell? In one of our wagons.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Leonard, Leonard, Leonard.
I'm looking, all right? I can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth brag. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
So do I.
Well, so do I. Here's my better judgment. Just... You worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
Enough, but nothing. Me and Dutch... And everyone who counts, we know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Well, we killed a bunch of people. So,
hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid.
You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
Love you, Lenny. I love you, buddy. Awesome. Now. More home robberies, maybe? Okay. Let's restock up on ammunition.
Evening, Arthur.
Me and Lenny brought some guns in. Robbed them off that gang that runs around here.
Good work, Arthur.
Oh. Figure you'd know best how to sell them.
Do not growl at me, dude. Oh, that's my fast travel, huh? Cool.
What do you think of the place?
I don't know. So far, it seems okay, I guess.
I think that there is rich pickings for some carpetbaggers like us.
Is that what we are, is it? Avenging your father's death after 30 years?
There's gold, Arthur. Gold.
If you say so.
Let's get into something less hot. Guess I'll be the gunslinger for now.
Giving me that lost puppy look.
So, you're speaking to me at least.
It is always about your needs, isn't it? I have never known a woman with so many needs.
Nah, fuck you, Micah. Alright, wait, what? Bill? Oh, hell yeah. I said to Bill real quick. No neckwear. Let's sleep first. For 7 hours. Then we'll head to Bill. Awesome.
Probably did something bad. Cain. His name is Cain.
Great name, Dutch.
Hey, Cain. Well, what did Cain do?
A real bad thing. So he never stopped wandering. How are you doing, Molly?
Fine. Fed up and moving all the time.
Yep, just the way it is. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
All right.
So, you gonna let him keep it?
The boy needs something, after all he's been through.
Sure. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Arthur.
Let's go see Bill. Nah, I don't want to go fishing.
Good morning, Arthur.
Giddy up.
Morning.
Arthur, we need to talk to you.
What is it? We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion at Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
It is a good point. I'm number two around here, all right?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if we're serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
She's cute. I mean, she's attractive.
Okay. I guess. It's worth taking a look at least.
If I'm gonna be performing, I better go get changed out of these rags. Give me a minute, gentlemen.
Okay.
Yep.
So, Bill, this better be good.
It is good. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss?
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect.
Or
a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just
cool.
A small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
All right. Follow me.
What am I wearing?
Yeah.
Whatever.
Passing you.
Sure.
So, tell me again about this big can't go wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Nita should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
Yeah.
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh. And did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them Gray Boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. Got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
I can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Don't tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool.
I seem to remember you starting a bar fight.
Dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Ah, is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prize idiot.
Yeah.
Well, Bill, I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? A pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going. So, thinking this through, you rob Cornwall's train, we shoot a heap of his men in Valentine, we rob his stagecoach.
This is just dawning on you now?
And now, we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us.
That's the genius of it. Folk never look at what's right under their nose.
I ain't sure that's always true.
What's happened to you? You're getting real nervy in your old age.
The last few weeks happened.
Yeah.
Forget about Cornwall. He can't have many men left at this point. Got a bit hairy in that barn, but we all walked away fine from that.
Didn't walk away with much.
If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so. We need to move quick once we're in Valentine. I'm sure they ain't forgotten us.
Of course. In and out. Dutch is gonna love this.
Let's get it done first.
Hello, Valentine. We're back. The Vanderlyn boys are back.
Easy. Keep it down now. We're here. Leave the horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
What outfit am I wearing? This isn't my outfit.
Yeah, go to work.
Of course. Keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Oh, of course, you know I like the harlot.
You're the only one.
Ooh.
You're a bunch of filthy sinners and the heartbreakers, a lot of you. Now, where is he?
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
This isn't my outfit, man.
Unlock the door.
Open the goddamn vault! Open it!
Hurry!
Don't make me hurt you. Get a move on.
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on!
Okay. Okay.
Just open the goddamn door. Hurry up!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Your fastest isn't fast enough.
I said hurry up, you son of a bitch.
I'm doing it.
I'm not gonna beat him. Good job.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow. The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
Get in the mall, bitch. Not yet.
Hey, keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet in it.
How much time do you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long. I hear people out there.
Boys, need to move this along.
Did I miss this one? Oh no, that just didn't show up.
How are you getting on?
Going as fast as I can.
We need to get out of here.
Not yet.
Good.
I told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet. That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
I'm done!
Hey, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, not enough.
I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company.
Sorry, partner. Shit, hurry up!
I heard, go on!
Okay, we got them all. Sorry, bud. Not really.
We got the place surrounded. Assuming folk ain't dead in there, you won't swing.
I said come out now.
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a sec.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead.
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot. Don't shoot him. I made a terrible mistake.
Get out of there, miss.
Sorry.
Fuck yeah, Karen. Fuck yeah. I love High Noon.
Woo!
My hat! I ain't leaving without my hat, man. Where's my hat? Damn it. Oh, I got his toes. Killing people. Okay. I'm coming. Where's my horse? Come on, bud. Get the fuck out of here. We got a big fucking take, dude. My hat. Ha! One.
Come on, get across. Gotta beat that train, Morgan.
Woo! Fuck yeah! See ya, bitches!
Alright. I think we lost them.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
It was fun.
Maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp and make sure you ain't followed.
Goddamn fools. There I am. Well. Oh, yeah, don't tell me what my take is. Or my share. That's fine. I don't like people like Strauss taking advantage of the weak and pathetic and desperate.
Not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? Should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please.
The money.
Give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Really?
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
Like what?
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
God, Strauss is a fucking bitch, dude. He's such a pr- I got $2,500. I'll be back, Jackson. I'm gonna deal with a prick named Strauss. After I contribute my share of money, of course. Oh, can I not contribute my share of money? Where? Well, then who do I give it? What do I? How do I? Oh, there we go. Contribute! Give item. I'll give let's give about 300. Yes. Ledger.
Good for you.
I got you all. You're welcome. Awesome. Okay.
Sounds like it went very well. Good work, Arthur.
Thank you, Dutch.
Bill, Karen, and Lenny put it together.
What are you doing back here?
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.
What are you in? We're thinking of switching to the other boys.
I start singing.
Got a hole in the middle and split in two. That's what you call a ring dang do.
Took me down to her cellar. Said better words of mine.
Five fell. Whiskey too. Let me ride on the ring dang do. The ring dang do. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussycat. Got a hole in the middle and split in two. That's what you call a ring dang do. Your maiden head. Make your living off a ring dang do. The ring dang do. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussycat. Got a hole in the middle and split in two. That's what you call a ring dang do.
She went on to be a whole all this time on her door.
Dollar each and three for two. Take a crack and a ring dang do. The ring dang do. Got a hole in the middle and it's split in two. And that's what they call a ring dang do. You're a dirty man.
Yes.
Well, that's about all I can stand. Fuck you, Micah.
Well, I should get some shut eye.
8 hours, huh? Let's give Arthur his 8 hours of rest that he has so earned. Canelo! Stop! Chewing on shit that ain't yours. Damn dog that I love so much unconditionally, even though you piss me off. Well, I suppose we should start doing the main story missions again. They're all main story missions, of course, but...
Good morning, Arthur.
You must be nervous, being this close to the water.
Oh, don't you start.
Just looking out for you. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Yeah.
God, you're so good at jumping, dude. Okay, well, it's been fun, but now I've got to go.
Let's go, boy.
You still got that badge on, huh?
Good work on that bank job.
Loved every minute.
There'll be plenty more where that came from.
No, I would like a new outfit.
Yep.
Something dapper, maybe. I turn my phone away for one sec. I turn away to look at my phone for 1 second.
Yep.
Okay.
Wish whiskey.
You got this, bud. Come on, Jackson.
What do you want, boy? This here the Gray plantation?
Yep.
Sheriff's orders. You wanted me to have a word with some folk on the property. I'm recently deputized, you see.
Deputized? And I suppose Lee was drunk when he did it? Look, you can come in, but you ain't talking with me.
Obliged. I was hoping you'd talk a moment. I'm a student of the history of the region, and
I ain't the one to speak to. Try Master Bo. Think he's down there by the wood store. Boy's got all the time in the world.
Okay, boy. I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is hoping.
I guess.
We don't get a lot of traveling men here, and suddenly there's a whole phalanx of mysterious but strangely helpful Yankees about the place.
Is there?
What are you doing here?
I'm just looking for work.
Well, looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
Are you secretly normal?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
Thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love her, you know.
I do, actually.
Penelope. But it's impossible.
Love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff. grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Greys have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity. I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense while she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow, if tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved in gang feuds. It seems unseemly.
I'll pay. I've got money.
How much are you paying?
We've always got money. No brains, mind, but money.
Well, in that case...
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
You got it!
Oh, look out for their guards. They're worse with strangers than ours are.
Well, to Penelope Braithwaite.